If I could figure it out, then I would. Am I living it out? Yes, I should. You ain't living with doubt, and that's good, that's good. You're stepping into destiny.
Chasing the goal can take a toll on your soul. Plus you pay with time, which is greater than gold. I paved the road with expression, depression, and happy times. I sung a lot of songs, I wrote some bad rhymes. Grabbing lines from classic Donny Hathaway. Just want a classic that'll last when I pass away. Once a castaway with Tom Hanks' pedigree. Backstabbers laughed at me, God thanks, you rescued me.
Yes,
yeah, and now the son of stolen legacies. A poet for the centuries, flowing over seven seas.
Seven seas.
I know I'm stepping into destiny, slowly but steadily, and I guess heaven's blessing.
If I could figure it out, then I would. Am I living it out as I should? You ain't living with doubt, and that's good, that's good. You're stepping into destiny.
Now what we want and what we need seem to stand at odds. So it's been deemed that desire divides man from God. I find it odd, atheists claim the craziest on earth. Worship God, but disbelief is still a belief of what it's worth. And what is our work's purpose? To purchase treasures and such? Compare items to ideals, they'll never measure up. Thus, instead of depending on spending and never-ending loans, everything I own is in my energy and chromosomes. I can't ever let those economic woes stress me. I've been investing in myself, that's how you build wealth correctly. Yeah, I know I'm stepping into destiny, slowly but steadily, and I guess heaven's blessing.
If I could figure it out, then I would. Am I living it out as I should? You ain't living with doubt, and that's good.
Well, all right.
That's good.
Well, all right.
You're stepping into destiny.
Come on.
La-da-da-da-da-da.
My personal missteps projected hurtful effects on others, so it'd be selfish if I held no regrets. And yet I learned the most from the worst mistakes I made. In the midst of insanity, ignorance, and vanity. And candidly, can it be my comfort with addiction?
What's that?
The luxury of living in this abundance and richness. More food than I consume, more gear than I wear. Long showers, shampoo, conditioner in my hair. Aware that the conditions others living isn't fair. So yeah, I often wrestle with the question, am I doing the best with heaven's blessing? Lord, I don't know.
If I could figure it out, then I would. Am I living it out as I should? You ain't living with doubt, and that's good.
That's good.
That's good.
And that's good.
You're stepping into destiny. La da 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 da.
Can we sing it loud?
La da 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 da.
Come on.
La da 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 da.
Uh-huh.
Stepping into destiny.